she flies to the top of the tallest tree, lands on the branch, and she sings for you and for me. With red shoes on, she walks and dances along. In her breast of red, she sings the sweetest song. For the feathered songster is singing all day. We don't worry what people say. We sing from the bottom of our boots up to the top of our heads. And the wren now and then, she comes out from her snug little den. The king of all birds, he always carries a pen. With the wind in his hair, composing a tune in the air, whizzing around he flies without a care. For the feathered songster we sing all day. We don't worry what people say. We sing from the bottom of our roots up to the top of our heads. The starling appears in a glimmering silky cloak, a magical druid. She can hide you from all the cruel folk. She put a spell on you without you having a clue. She murmurs and flies, she's as dreamy as a starry dew. For the feathered songster is singing all day. We don't worry what people say. We sing from the bottom of And have you ever seen such a dapper, proud little fella as a woodpecker? When he flies, there's a ruffle of yellow. Such a noble dove going around in his apple green coat. Such a noisy chap always wearing the same red cap. For the feathered songsters we sing all day. We don't worry what people say. We sing from the bottom of our boots up to the top of our heads. And the crow is as big and as black as the darkest night, but he's very annoying and he's often up for the fight. He loves to eat bread, but it goes all the way to his head. Has to take to the bed to figure what needs to be said. For the fair